of Foreign Language of Indira Gandhi National Open University presents a program on familiarization of French language for the beginners of language learning students.
Qu'est-ce que vous allez faire ce week-end?
Je vais voir mes cousins dans le sud.
Vous y allez comment?
Je prends l'avion.
C'est le plus rapide.
Et cette fois, c'est moins cher que le train.
C'est parfois plus pratique, oui.
Vous allez rester longtemps?
Non,
je ne pars que 4 jours.
Profitez-en bien.
Alors,
merci.
Bon week-end à vous.
Do you know in which language these people are talking? Is it Spanish, Swedish, Russian, or any other language? This is French language.
Today our topic is how to travel in France by various means of transport. You will notably learn how to hire a taxi and buy a train ticket. In this program, we are going to learn about the vocabulary related to travel by air, taxi, train, or bus. Let's listen to a conversation to know how to hire a taxi. Listen to this conversation between a client and a taxi driver.
Good morning, sir. Bonjour, monsieur.
Good morning, madam. Where are you going? Bonjour, madame. Où allez-vous?
I have to go to Place de Verdun, at the Hotel Saturn. How much will the trip cost? Je dois aller Place de Verdun, à l'Hôtel Saturn. Combien coûte le trajet?
It will be about 30 euros. Ça va faire environ 30 euros.
So we go. Alors allons-y.
We are reaching Place de Verdun. Nous arrivons Place de Verdun.
Already? Great! Turn right. This is the street of the hotel. It's behind the bank. It's here. Can we stop here? Déjà? Super! Tournez à droite. C'est la rue de l'hôtel. C'est derrière la banque. C'est là. Peut-on s'arrêter ici?
Sure. So it costs 27 euros. Bien sûr. Donc ça fait 27 euros.
There are 30 euros here. Keep the money. Voilà 30 euros. Gardez la monnaie.
Thank you, madam. Have a good day. Merci, madame. Passez une bonne journée.
Thanks. Same to you. Merci. Vous aussi.
To hire a taxi, first thing to say after greetings is the direction. The driver can ask in saying,
Où allez-vous?
To reply, you can say the address only. For instance,
Hôtel Saturn, Place de Verdun.
Or you can be friendlier, making a sentence to say where you have to go.
Je dois aller Place de Verdun.
The client asks how much the trip will cost.
Combien coûte le trajet?
Actually, each taxi has a meter, but you can ask to anticipate the price. Let us listen to the same conversation in French.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour, madame. Où allez-vous?
Je dois aller Place de Verdun, à l'hôtel Saturne. Combien coûte le trajet?
Ça va faire environ 30 euros.
Alors, allons-y.
Nous arrivons Place de Verdun.
Déjà? Super! Tournez à droite. C'est la rue de l'hôtel. C'est derrière la banque. C'est là. Peut-on s'arrêter ici?
Bien sûr. Donc, ça fait 27 euros.
Voilà 30 euros. Gardez la monnaie.
Merci, madame. Passez une bonne journée.
Merci. Vous aussi.
In this dialogue, the woman gives indications to locate the hotel. Turn right.
Tournez à droite.
Or it is behind the bank, which is?
C'est derrière la banque.
Let's listen to the following conversation to learn how to use the following words. À droite.
À droite, à gauche, derrière, en face de, etc.
I have an appointment with a colleague at the restaurant called Bon Appétit. But I'm not sure that I remember where it is. It is near the cinema, isn't it? J'ai un rendez-vous avec un collègue au restaurant appelé Bon Appétit, mais je ne suis pas sûr de me souvenir où il est. C'est à côté du cinéma, c'est ça?
No, it's between the place Verdun and the bridge. Non, c'est entre la place Verdun et le pont.
Behind the post office? Derrière la poste?
Yes, when you are in front of the metro station, it's on your left. Oui, quand vous êtes en face de la station de métro, c'est à gauche.
Ok, ok, I see now. It is just on the right of the library. D'accord, d'accord, je vois maintenant. C'est juste à droite de la bibliothèque.
Yes, that's right. Oui, c'est exact.
Ok, so I'm going. I will be late. D'accord. Alors, j'y vais. Je vais être en retard.
Enjoy your meal. Bon appétit. Goodbye. Au revoir.
There are lots of important words to speak about direction in this conversation. To say that something is close to or next to something else, you can say
à côté de.
To speak about something which is between two places, say
entre.
Behind is translated
derrière.
And in front of is translated
en face de.
To say on left or on right, you have to say
à gauche
and
à droite.
Let's talk about some cultural aspects of France. You may know lots of stereotypes on French people. For example, when we think about French, we think about their gastronomy or their wines. We are going to speak about some wines in France, like red wine, white wine, and rose. France is famous for its wide variety of wines. Indeed, even if other countries like Spain, Italy, or even countries of South America produce wines, France is viewed as the country of the wine because it is the biggest producer of wine in the world. It is said there is wine in France since the 6th century before Christ, thanks to the Greeks who settled in the south of France. Today, around 800 vineyards in France producing more than 3,400 different wines. Wine is made in different parts of France, which can be understood by looking at the varieties of terroirs. Let's spell this word terroir. T-E-V-O-R-O-I-R, terroir. The word terroir, T-E as you heard just now, spelling in French. Let's repeat it in English. T-E-double-R-O-I-R. The word terroir refers to a geographical part, but also includes other factors like the weather, the quality of the ground, etc. Nowadays, we count 13 famous terroirs. Alsace, Beaujolais, Bordeaux, Bourgogne, Champagne, Corps, Jura, Languedoc, Roussillon, Provence, Savoy, Loire Valley, Rhone Valley, and the terroir of the Southwest. As you can see in any map of France, each terroir is in a region. Most of them are in the southern part of the country.
You're just listening to a program entitled How to Travel in France. You'll notably learn how to hire a taxi and buy a train ticket. In this program, you're able to understand there are lots of important words to speak about direction in this conversation. To say that something is close to or next to something else, you can say
à côté de.
To speak about something which is between two places, say
entre.
Behind is translated
derrière.
And in front is translated
en face de.
To say on left or on right, you have to say
à gauche
and
à droite.
In this program, the participants were Juliet Aracle, Lalema Aneja Dang, D. Andrews, Dr. Sushant Kumar Mishra, Isora Buisson-Boulet, and Tiffane Amar. Program concept and scripted by Manoj Kumar Singh, Dr. Sushant Kumar Mishra and Isora Boisson Boulay. Program Content Coordinator, Dr. Sushant Kumar Mishra. Sound recording by Parvesh Kumari and edited by Sadan Lal. Produced by Manoj Kumar Singh. This program was brought to you by Electronic Media Production Center of the Indira Gandhi National Open University.
Did you know? Earth is referred to as the blue planet. Why? Because from space, the oceans combined with the atmosphere make our planet look blue. Interesting facts brought to you by NCITE in collaboration with EMPC Division, IGNOU.